scatter.
Hey.
My heart to before you, I come before you, I come before your altar of fire, I come before you, and say I come before you. For I come before the altar, your altar of fire. For I come before you, I come before you, I come before the altar. The altar of fire, for I once called the same, not at all, the same way I came. Oh, I'd exchange my weakness, exchange it for your strength. For I once called the same. I don't know how you came to this presence. The same way I came. For I'd exchange my weakness, exchange it for your strength. For I once called the same. Hey. For the same way I came. I'll exchange my weakness, exchange it for your strength. Oh, I'll exchange my weakness for your strength. I'll exchange my weakness, oh, I'll exchange it for your strength. I exchange my prayerless, hey, I'll exchange it for your strength. I'll exchange my loveless life. I'll exchange it, Lord. I exchange, Lord, all my lies for your truth. I'll exchange, Lord, all my past littleness. Oh, Lord God, I'll exchange, Lord. Oh, Lord Jesus, all my prayerlessness. I'll exchange it for your strength, Lord. I'll exchange it, Lord. I'll exchange, Lord, my old lifestyle. I'll exchange it, Lord, to be in abundance and in accordance to your word. I'll exchange my weakness. I'll exchange my weakness. I'll exchange it for your strength. Oh, I'll exchange my weakness. I'll exchange for your strength. I'll exchange my weakness. Hey, I'll exchange it for your strength. Oh, I'll exchange my weakness. I'll exchange it for your strength. Oh, Lord Jesus. Oh, my dear brothers and sisters. Hallelujah. Hey, come into service. Oh, it's not just by coming and you want to be notified. You want to be identified. Amen. Come into the presence of God. It's a service and obligation. Hallelujah. I don't know what your heart desire is, but I want to tell you to exchange it this very moment. Hey, exchange it for God's strength this morning. Lord, it's come to exchange it. For we know in your presence there's healing. In your presence there's anointing. In your presence, anointing breaks the yoke. We exchange, Lord. Oh, let's say, oh Lord. Oh God, Heavenly Father, help us this morning, Lord. Oh, fill our cup. Fill our cup, oh Lord. Oh Lord Jesus, bread of heaven, oh Lord. Amen. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. We exchange it this morning, Lord. We exchange it this morning, Lord. We can never leave you the same way we came, Lord. We can never leave you the same way we came, oh Lord. We exchange it this morning, Lord. Not all things are working for our good. Everything is working for our good this morning. Everything is working for our good this morning. Everything is working for our good. The Bible said to those that believe, hey, we've come that we may discover every privilege, every treasure that is in God's word. Hey, it is ours. It is ours. It is ours. Hey, let us change my weakness. Hey, thank you, Jesus. I bless you all in the King of Kings. Hey, lead me to Calvary this morning. Lead me to Calvary this morning, Lord. Hey, where every price was paid, where every atonement was made. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. I bless your holy name. Receive all glory. Receive all honor. Receive all adoration. Power and honor be ascribed to you, O Lord. Oh, be the exalted, Lord. Thank you, Jesus. Blessed be his holy name. Hallelujah. Hey. Do you love him? Do you love him? Do you love him? Hallelujah. Hey. Hallelujah. Your expectation is coming to pass today. Hallelujah. God has thus spoken it, and so shall it be unto you. Amen. We are not meant to live under privileged life. It is not for us. Hallelujah. It is never for us. It's just for you to discover it. Amen. How do you discover it? In God's word. It's there in his word. Hallelujah. Oh, I love that song. Every promise in his word is mine. Every chapter, every line. Hey. Hallelujah. You may be seated, my brother. God bless you. Amen and amen. A memory verse, special song of thanksgiving to the glory of God. Hallelujah. Memory verse from Salem, Israel. Amen.
God has to judge. I want to decide this memory verse to the glory of God. I say this time, may be blessed. My memory verse is taken from the book of Psalm 24. I say this time, may be blessed. The earth is the Lord and his fullness, the world and those who dwell therein. For he has founded it upon the seas and established it upon the water. Whom he has sent into the hill of the Lord, whom he stands in his holy place. He who has clean hands and a pure heart, who not has lifted up his soul to idols, nor sworn deceitfully. He who received blessing from the Lord and righteousness from the God of his salvation. This is Jacob, the generation of those who seek him, who seek your face. Lift up your head, O ye gates, and be lifted up, even ye everlasting doors, and the King of glory shall come in. Who is the King of glory? The Lord, strong and mighty, the Lord, mighty in battle. Lift up your head, O ye gates, King of Glory. The Lord of hosts, he is the King of Glory.
Hallelujah. Blessed be the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. God bless you, my sister. Amen. Thanksgiving and testimony. God bless you, church. I want to thank God for adding another year to my years. On Friday, 2nd June, God added to my years. I want to appreciate his name for his love, faithfulness, mercies, and grace, for his unmerited favor and numerous blessings in my life so far. It has only been God all my life. I would like to read a psalm to the glory of God. God bless you, Sister Mimi. Amen.
Praise the Lord, church. Praise the Lord, church. Praise the Lord, church. I want to thank God for his mercies in my life. When I think of everything that God has done for me for the past years, from the day I was born, finishing school, doing my NYC university, I see that it has been God all through. Because when I think of how things happen, no man on this earth can program things the way God has done in my life. So I want to read these two psalms to the glory of God. As you listen, may you be blessed. I'm reading first Psalm 138, then I'll read Psalm 135. I will praise you with all my heart. Before the gods, I will sing praises to you. I will worship towards your holy temple and praise your name for your loving kindness and your truth, for you have magnified your word above all your name. In the day when I cried out, you answered me and made me bold with strength in my soul. All the kings of the earth shall praise you, O Lord, when they hear the words of your mouth. Yes, they shall sing of the ways of the Lord. For great is the glory of the Lord. Though the Lord is on high, yet he regards the lowly. But the proud he knows from afar. Though I walk in the midst of trouble, you revive me. You will stretch out your hand against the wrath of my enemies, and your right hand will save me. The Lord will perfect that which concerns me. Your mercy, O Lord, endures forever. Do not forsake the work of your hands. Psalm 135. Praise the Lord. Praise the name of the Lord. Praise him, O ye servants of the Lord. Praise the Lord. Praise the name of the Lord. Praise him, O ye servants of the Lord. You will stand in the house of the Lord, in the courts of the house of your God. Praise the Lord, for the Lord is good. Sing praises to him, for it is pleasant. For the Lord has chosen Jacob for himself, Israel for his special treasure, and we, BBM, for his amazing mercies. For I know the Lord is great, and our God is above all gods. Whatever the Lord pleases, he does, in heaven and in earth. He sees the seas, in the seas and all in deep places. He causes the vapors to ascend from the ends of the earth. He maketh lightning for the rain. He brings the wind out of his treasures. He destroyed the firstborn of Egypt, both of man and beast. He sent signs and wonders into the midst of you, O Egypt, upon Pharaoh and all his servants. He defeated many nations and slew mighty kings. Sihon, king of Amorites, Og, king of Bashan, and all the kingdoms of Canaan, and gave their land and as a heritage to Israel, his people. Your name, O Lord, endures forever. Your fame, O Lord, throughout all generations. For the Lord will judge his people. He will have compassion on his servants. The idols of the nations are silver and gold, the work of men's hands. They have mouths but do not speak. Eyes they have but they do not see. They have ears but they do not hear. Nor is there any breath in their mouth. Those who make them are like them. So is everyone who trusts in them. Bless the Lord, O house of Israel. Bless the Lord, O house of Aaron. Bless the Lord, O house of Levi. Bless the Lord, blessing. You will fear the Lord. Bless the Lord. Blessed be the Lord of Zion, who dwells in Jerusalem. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah. God bless you. Amen. Song from Sister Choma Ikemeze. Amen.
bless you, church. I want to sing this special song from Only Believe Songbook, number 1081. Lord, I can't even walk without you holding my hand.
Hallelujah.
And I'm asking God to have mercy on me on this Christian race, for I know it's not by power nor by might. Actually, without him, I can do nothing. I'm trusting on the finished work of Calvary. God bless you as you listen. I thought number one would surely be me. I thought I could be what I wanted to be. I thought I could build on life's sinking sand, but I found out I can't even walk without him holding my hand. Oh Lord, I can't even walk without you holding my hand. The mountains too high and the valleys too wide. Ten on my knees, I had to stare because I can't.
Oh, Lord, I can't. without you holding high my head. The mountains too high and the valleys too high. Then on my knees I've had to stay. I can't even walk without you. Walk without you holding my hands. The mountains is too high and the valley is too wide. I hold down all my knees. I have to stand. Lord, I can't even walk without you holding my hand.
Hallelujah. God bless you, my precious sister. For we can't even walk without God holding our hands. Amen. May he continue to hold us in his precious hand. Amen. Song from Sister Ifeanyi Umak. Amen.
Praise the Lord, church. The title of my song is Fading Away Like the Stars of the Morning. Praise the Lord. We are only going to be remembered by what we have done. Praise the Lord, church.
Fading away like the stars of the morning, losing the light in a glorious sun. Thus we pass from the air. Oh, as we pass from the earth and its toys, only remember by what we have found.
Hallelujah, hallelujah. Only remembered by what we've done. Hallelujah. Amen. Let's be on our feet. Sorry. Let's be on our feet and sing the song. Oh, come, let us adore Him. Oh, let us adore. Oh, come, let us. Jesus Christ, the. Let's say that one more time again. Let us adore. Oh, come, let us. Oh, come, let us. For here, Lord, is whatever praise. If you believe that, lift up your voice and sing. Oh, folk, hear Adonai is. For here, our Lord is. He is worthy of a praise. He is worthy. Together, oh, let us all praise Him too. Oh, let us praise Him too. Together, praise Him together. So my hope is found. Hey, thank you, Jesus. He's our rock. He's our strong tower.
He is the reason why we are here. He is the reason why we've come to give our all to Him. Because here, Lord, is worthy of our praise. Here, Lord, is worthy of our worship. Oh, thank you, Jesus. When fears are when my comfort, my only rock, hid in the love of Christ. In Christ alone, of water and flesh, fullness of God in help us. This gift of love and righteous just come by the ones He can attend on that cross. The wrath was satisfied for every sin, brothers and sisters. But He was laid, she in the dead blood of Christ. Christ alive, there in the ground. His body lay, a light of the world, but darkness laid. Then bursting forth in glorious day, at us He stands. Every cost, it is working in His presence. Every barrier, destiny's changing hands. Destiny's changing hands. God has given us victory. He resurrected for this cause. He resurrected. He has given us victory. He has given us victory. We are more than conquerors in Him. And no cure to life, no fear in death. This is the power of Christ. Hey! From life's first cry to final breath, Jesus commands my death. Hey! For no battle but the scheme, not the job of brothers and sisters. It can blot you out. It can blot you out. It can blot you out. Hey, till He calls you out, brothers. Let us tell us, for no power of hell, amen, no scheme of man, this is the path. From life's first cry to final breath, Jesus
has commenced. For the power of God. Can ever pluck you out of his hands? From his hands. Oh, hallelujah. Hearing the power of Christ arise, stand. Hallelujah. Amen, amen. Nothing, my brothers, can plug you out of his hands.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Before you were born, you were predestinated. He knows you're going out. He knows you're coming in. And he said, no scheme of man, no power of death can plug you out of his hands. Hallelujah. Oh, blessed be his holy name. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Amen. Are you happy this moment? Hey, I'm more than happy. Hallelujah. Amen. Thank you, Lord. I'm not going to waste much of your time. Let's sing, if Jesus set me free, why should I be bound? Amen. Are you set free? Are you free? The Bible says, whosoever calls us free is free indeed. In it, we are free indeed. You are not bound. No. Hallelujah. Satan would have had me bound, but Jesus set me free. Amen. If Jesus set me free, oh, why should I be bound? Oh, if Jesus set me free, tell me why should I be bound? If Jesus set me free, oh, why should I be bound? Oh, why should I? Hallelujah, if Jesus set me free, tell me why. If Jesus set me free, tell me why. Yeah, just if Jesus set me why. What should I be? What should I? Oh, just if Jesus set me free, tell me why. Should I be bound? If Jesus set me free, hey, why should I be bound? And if Jesus set me free, tell me why should I be bound? Hey, why? Hold up, so glad that Jesus set me free. Hold up. I'm so glad that Jesus set me. Are you free this very moment? From all principalities and powers, from every chains, from every hindrance, from every barrier, if you're free. Satan had me bound. Well, Satan had me bound, but Jesus set me free. And Satan had me bound, but Jesus set me free. Hey. Let me tell you this. I wake up this morning, didn't have no doubt. I know that the Lord will bring me out. Come for offerings. And I kept down on my knees. I said, Lord, please help me now. I jump up on my feet with victory. Hey, victory. 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 Today.
sword is mine. It's mine. It's mine. I told Satan, behind me. Morning, I didn't have the doubt. Hey, I know that the Lord will bring the out. I can see you like that. I can't tell all my needs. Absolutely stepping now. We jump up. We're victorious. My sisters, can I hear you? Hey. Sisters, listen, listen. I came up from this morning. I didn't have no doubt. I know that the Lord will bring me out. I get down on my knees. I say, Lord, I need you now. I jump up on my feet with victory. Oh, victory. So Satan, behind me, victory, your head. Brothers, hallelujah. Let me hear your hands, your hands, your hands, your hands, one more. One more time, your hands, your hands. Thank you. Guys, I'm switching.
Our God is good. If it's good, our God is. Oh, oh, oh. God is here. I hold the hope that is worthy. I hold Jesus Christ. I hold our God is holy. Holy, our God is. I can hear you. Oh, oh, oh. Holy, 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 holy,
hallelujah.
Holy, holy. sisters, the sisters. Our God is holy. Sisters, sisters, sisters. Holy. Holy. Sisters, I can't hear you. What's happening? Hallelujah. Hey, yes, Lord. Holy. Holy is the Lord. Let me hear from my brothers. My brothers, are you ready? Oh, hallelujah. Holy. Holy, holy,
holy,
holy, holy, holy, holy,
holy,
holy,
holy,
holy,
holy, holy,
holy,
holy,
holy,
holy,
holy,
holy,
holy, holy, holy, holy, holy, holy, holy, holy, holy, holy, holy, holy, blessed be his holy name. Our God is holy. Our God is wonderful. Our God is marvelous. Our God is excellent. Our God is worthy to be praised. Blessed be his holy name. Amen. Are you happy in his presence? Amen. This is how it ought to be in the presence of God. When you're here, you don't know what I do, old person. Hallelujah. Everything that makes you feel uncomfortable, once you're here, you just drop it there. Hallelujah. And come and feel the serene of his presence. Hallelujah. When you are sitting here, you have been seated in spiritual realm. The Bible said we are seated where? In the heavenly places. We are just manifesting the physical. Hallelujah. The physical is what we are manifesting. Because we know who we are. What's that now? Don't we know who we are? We know who we are. The last time I checked, we are the original life, isn't it? Hallelujah. We are the original seed. Hallelujah. We are called unto adoption. Full authority and power. Hey! Chains are breaking in his presence. Hey! Demonic power, whatever it is, hey, they have been broken. Hallelujah! Oh, God bless you. Let me save the time. Hallelujah. We ask our dear brother, Atefemi, to commit the service, commit the offering, and the remaining service in God's hand. Amen.
Our dear Almighty God, what a wonderful privilege you have given unto us as living souls to gather before your presence this morning to express our appreciation, even our thanksgiving from the depth of our hearts, even unto you, our Creator, the great God Almighty. Father, Lord God, we thank you because you have set us free. There is nothing that the devil can do. Lord, that is why, God of heaven, we have gathered before you this morning to dance, to jump, to clap, to sing unto your holy name. We know, Lord Jesus, you have made this atmosphere uncomfortable for Satan. God of heaven, you have, oh God, disgraced Satan, even in our midst this morning. Honor and glory be to your holy name in the name of Jesus Christ. Thank you for you have started with us. You being the Alpha and Omega. You have made yourself known even in our midst this morning. Glory be to your holy name in the name of Jesus Christ. We are asking, Lord Jesus, that you please accept our worship this morning in the name of Jesus Christ. We are thanking you, Lord Jesus, for the vessel you have used for us. We pray, Almighty, that you continue by grace to increase him. Oh, thou precious Father, that you increase his ministry, that you continue to bless him, both physically, both spiritually. even to each and every one of us all together in the name of Jesus Christ. Precious Father, we thank you for the opportunity you have given unto us also to bring our tithes and our offering unto you as a token of our love unto you, Lord Jesus. We pray, Almighty, that you let all be acceptable unto you in the name of Jesus Christ. Precious Father, we have come now even to the solemn hour. Precious Father, we are gathered again to come and hear from you. We are by this time committing thy servant unto you, Lord Jesus, that the Holy Spirit of God will take a hold of him. Lord, we can feel your presence here this morning. I pray, Almighty, that your presence continue with us and help us in this meeting in the name of Jesus Christ. You have blessed us in the first segment. You have blessed us, O God, in this second segment. Our Lord, our God, we pray, Lord, that by your grace, by your power, you come down mightily through your word again this morning and do something wonderful and do something great even in our life in the name of Jesus Christ. We are committing him unto you, Lord Jesus, that the Holy Spirit of God will talk through him. Lord Jesus, and touch our life this morning in the name of Jesus Christ. We have entered here just as we are this morning. We are asking, Lord Jesus, that your word from above will make changes even in our life this morning as we gather to hear from you in the name of Jesus Christ. Lord God, we are looking unto your coming. Jehovah God, we are trusting in you that you are the one alone that can help us. We are depending upon unto you that your grace will be sufficient for us even along this pilgrim journey in the name of Jesus Christ. Your word that will be, oh God, spoken to us this morning, let it have a place in our heart. And we are praying, Lord Jesus, that it will not be a condemnation to us, even in the day of judgment in the name of Jesus Christ. As we continue this morning, may you continue with us. Glory and honor be to your holy name. For in Jesus' wonderful name, we pray with thanksgiving. Amen.